Imagine the garments which you are wearing can tell you about your heart and respiration rate, your sweat levels, and detect your movement. This is how a smart textile looks like. Textiles are an integral part of us and have always been with us, satisfying our primary need and providing comfort, but nothing beyond that. My research contributes in converting a conventional textile into a smart textile. In order to create a smart textile or a fabric-based sensor, electrical functionality has to be imparted at some structural level of textile. We do it at the fiber level by producing multi-component fibers, which consist of insulating and conducting segments, and weave them together to make fabrics where every crossing over point is the sensing pixel. You can compare it to the pixels in your touchscreen phone, which respond to your touch. This research is unique because the sensing pixels are multimodal in nature, which means a single pixel can detect various parameters as shown in the picture. It can detect the pressures due to touch, strains while stretching, shearing forces generated while rubbing against your skin, and wetness such as sweat. Second important attractive advantage is that these fabric sensors can be produced by existing and conventional textile manufacturing techniques at low costs, hence making this technology affordable for everyone in the future. These sensors can be very useful in a combat scenario to monitor the vital signs of the soldiers and detect a projectile impact. Hence, this information can save the life of a soldier. These sensors can be very useful for monitoring babies and bedridden patients to monitor the urination or movement discomfort. Hence, we can always ensure that they are safe and comfortable. Another important advantage is that we can put these sensors into liners and sockets in prosthetic amputees, and we can monitor the high pressures and temperatures they are facing. Quantification of this discomfort can help us design better prosthetic sockets. Currently, we have produced these prototype fibers and have validated their sensing response to pressure, touch, and wetness. The picture on the bottom right shows the touch sensing capability of this fabric array, where a user's touch can be visible on an interface which can be as easy as a mobile application. The large-scale mass production of these fibers is under progress, and the human trials in amputees is the next step planned. Why this research is unique from all other existing smart textiles? There are three big reasons. First, it's multimodal in nature. Second, it's an affordable technology. And third, since we are imparting the technology or the electrical functionality at the fiber level, so the comfort of the fabric is not compromised. I believe that this is going to be the true evolution of textiles beyond their primary use of comfort and is going to pave the road for a comfortable and sustainable future. Thank you.